should have a pretty good grasp of this track now that you've driven it a couple of times. I don't want your ego to explode.